This is how you maintain a good relationship with Allah. Let's go to the second piece, which is important too. وخالق الناس بخلق حسن. And deal with people in good manners. يعني سبحان الله الأمة الآن is amazing. You're just amazed at the manners of Muslims now. You may find somebody 5 times in the masjid praying. He prays. But as soon as he gets out, slanders his brother, backbites his brother. يسألك. I'm not saying praying is haram, do not pray. I'm not saying that. But you see, the deen is a package. Rituals, manners. Brother calls you, is the dhabiha halal or haram? Should I eat the dhabiha or should I eat? ولا يتورع في أكل لحم أخيه. And he does not have any taqwa in Allah to eat the flesh of his brother. When you backbite and gossip, when you slander your brother, you're eating his flesh. أيحب أحدكم أن يأكل لحم أخيه ميتا؟ ما ينفع. فديننا, our religion, brothers and sisters in Islam, rituals and manners. يا أخي النبي صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم summed up his messengership. He said, إنما بعثت لأتمم صالح الأخلاق أو مكارم الأخلاق. روايتين. I was sent to perfect the manners of people, of humanity. Manners. Where are our manners? Where are the manners of Muslims? Why do we backbite one another? Why do we slander one another? Why do we get angry when we have a conflict? Why do we defame one another? Why? For what? For what? Subhanallah, Ka'b ibn Malik, when he did not join the Battle of Tabuk. A very interesting story. One companion, he fall into the sin of not joining the battle. But Allah accepted his repentance in the Quran. A long journey to Tabuk. فالنبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, because of the status of this companion, Ka'b ibn Malik, يعني he tells you that I did not miss one battle. I did not. فالنبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, while he is in Tabuk, Ka'b was still in Medina. فهي asked his companion this question. ما فعل كعب بن مالك? What happened to كعب بن مالك? فone of the people from Bani Salama, he made this statement. He said, يا رسول الله, شغله إطفاح والنظر في كتفي. Oh, messenger of Allah, he got busy with his coats and looking at his muscles. Slandering him, backbiting him. Look at the manner of the companions, Mu'adh ibn Jabal. Mu'adh ibn Jabal from Bani Salama too. He steps up and he says, بِكْسَ مَا قُلْتُ. What an awful thing for you to say. وَاللَّهِ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ مَا عَلِمْنَا عَنْهُ إِلَّا خَيْرًا. By Allah, O Messenger of Allah, we only know good things about him. هذه أخلاق المسلم. What benefit do you get if you wish for your brother to fall into the dump? What? إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يُحِبُّونَ هذا الحب عمل القلب. Those who like أن تشيع الفاحشة في الذين آمنوا لهم عذاب أليم في الدنيا والآخرة. If you just wish for فاحشة to be circulated in the community, wish bad manners to be just the fashion of the community, a punishment awaits you in this dunya and in the hereafter. يا أخي صد عن عرض أخيك. يعني what's going on? You're living in a jungle. يعني protect the honor, the dignity of your brother. يا رجل من قواعد يعني يا أيها الذين آمنوا أو ييه بليف إن جاءكم فاسق أهو هذا قرآن أم إحنا مسلمين ولا إحنا يهود مسلمين أهو إن جاءكم فاسق if a فاسق brings to you a piece of information he is called فاسق until it's verified فتبينوا فتثبتوا هذه قراءة عمر بن الخطاب just to let you know that the huge difference between us now and the ummah when he was stabbed in صلاة الفجر كان بيصلي الفجر leading the ummah and Abu Lu'lu'ah stabbed him he's bleeding you know one thing that occupied him والله يا أخي يعني I'm amazed يا ابن عباس He called upon Abdullah ibn Abbas. انظر من قتلني. Find out who killed me. Find out who stabbed me. Ibn Abbas went out and he found out it's Abu Lu'lu'ah. Somebody who's not a Muslim. Majusi. He returned to him and he tells him, غلام المغيرة. The boy who works for Al-Mughira. فقال الصنع. الحمد لله الذي لم يجعل ميتتي بيد رجل يدعي الإسلام. الحمد لله. الحمد لله الذي لم يجعل ميتتي بيد رجل يدعي الإسلام. All praise be to Allah that my death is not in the hand of someone who says I'm a Muslim. Urwan Ummahi, why? Why are we not brothers in Islam? Why? Why are we not caring about one another? Why? Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he wanted to establish the ummah, the first thing that he did, he built a masjid to teach the people the proper deen, to teach them the sunnah, and to tell them this is bid'ah, and to tell them this is wrong, and to tell them this is the right thing, to correct the relationship with Allah. He did something else that went hand in hand with this. He put together al-Muhajirin wal-Ansar. One ummah. Why are we claiming that we have a good relationship with Allah when our relationship with one another? Kaput, like they say in German. Kaput. Brothers and sisters in Islam, النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم tells you من كان يؤمن بالله واليوم الآخر if you believe in Allah and in the hereafter فليقل خيرا أو ليصمت say something good or be silent إن الرجل لا يتكلم بالكلمة من سخط الله لا يلقي لها بالا فتهوي به في النار سبعين خريفا. A person will say a word that will earn him the wrath of Allah. He's not paying attention to it. And Shaitan is so active. He comes to you from the window, I'm Mr. Fix It. I'm the caretaker of the Ummah. I am the, is me standing for, Shaitan plays your game. And you speak. حسن الخلق حسن الخلق، كف الأذى وبذل الندى. كف الأذى ذات يصطب يا أخي. لما النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم، حديث أبي موسى الأشعري سيز المسلم، من هو المسلم؟ مش فلسطين، مش فلسطين. المسلم في اللغة من سلم المسلمون من لسانه ويده. The Muslim is the person that the other Muslims are safe, secure, guarded from his tongue and his hand. فهو المسلم. ف in order to establish a community anywhere, brotherhood must be established. And the fundamental, the cornerstone of brotherhood in Islam is to have good manners, to protect and guard the honor, the dignity, the name of your brother in his absence. Not to promote it, not to circulate it, no. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم.